And now for my next number, I'd like to return to the classic six.